A buckboard. That's the equivalent of today's pickup truck. A delivery wagon, the equivalent of a UPS truck. Hand-pumped gasoline pump. And some of our 100 years of New Mexico license plates. The earliest one that has a date is 1914, so that would be 13 and 12 above that when we became a state, all the way through 2012. Now we have the, pardon me.
Say 2010. Oh, it was only used to 2012.
Right, yeah.
And then they went to that yellow one. Come back to the yellow one.